What's up, guys? It's your boy Braedens. Today is Easter. I hope you guys are happy for Easter today. It is morning. It is 9:04 in the morning. Today, I'm watching Law & Order for Easter today.
Maybe she was depressed the past few weeks. But physically, she was the same she's always been the past couple years.
Your father said she was getting worse.
I did not add things up.
She gave no sign, no nothing that could be like a nice goodbye.
She's looking forward to Jerry's next. After 12 years of social work, you think I'd be smart enough to pick up on the signals?
What about from your phone?
There's a rock. It must have torn apart, but he didn't let anything show. He knew what it was like for her. After all she's been through.
That's very sad. I don't even want to see that.
My mother would wake up screaming every night. I thought every parent had
a... That's better. SpongeBob SquarePants. I like Law and Order, but right now I'm watching SpongeBob SquarePants. Yes.
Years. Come on, I'm a bit blind, my dear old granny, won't rest in there.
Why would he? is about to become a nightmare for Mr. Krabs. I'm just going to savor this moment because for once in my life, I feel truly alive.
Watson! You've been
a bothering
all them
old times. Grandma, I can...
I've been looking all over for the stuff.
Grandma, I can explain.
I'm sure you can. Watson Jr., you know you always were a... Grandma? You caught Franken.
Let me guess, I'm just dealing the secret formula, right?
Get out of my way, Rapscallion! I've had enough foolishness for one day!
When the fate of the world is at stake...
Frankie's level of overpowerment can control people's brains through sound waves.
We're all in danger.
Your favorite Nick stars will assemble.
Let's go save the world.
In an unprecedented crossover event.
It's time for me to take a photo
and turn everyone into my family.
No way. I'm meant to be up front like Beyonce.
When worlds collide, a special Nickelodeon crossover event. Thursday night at 7.
I love a good crossover.
Only on Nick.
Sorry.
Not
account sure is going downhill. Mr. Krabs, what are you doing out here?
Oh, you know, unwinding, enjoying the free parking.
Boom.
What's happening to your critter there?
Boom.
I bet he didn't see that coming.
she flew from the machine.
Don't worry, sir. We will get to the bottom of this.
Oh, Rogers, time for the
lead. Oh, that's a good one.
Alright guys, that's for Braedens Easter Part 1.